جزاكم الله خير. Don't forget the CD inshallah. We'll be signing the CD inshallah at the Mass Youth Booth. جزاكم الله خير. Thank you so much and good night. Thank you so much. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
Assalamu alaikum. I hope you're having fun so far. Are you having fun? Okay, I'm gonna surprise you guys with something right now. I want you to pay close attention to the next announcement. It's something you'll all be interested in. I'm gonna say it in Arabic and I'm gonna say it in English, inshallah. أولا يسر الجمعية الإسلامية الأمريكية ماس أن تقدم للجالية الإسلامية مسابقة حفظ القرآن الكريم على مستوى أمريكا، وهذه المسابقة سوف يكون قيمة الجائزة الأولى. هل أنتم مستعدون؟ قيمة الجائزة الأولى لهذه المسابقة سوف تكون بقيمة 20,000 دولار، وهذه مسابقة على مستوى أمريكا. ويسرنا أيضا أن يشرف على هذه المسابقة الشيخ أمين العلي إمام مسجد ICCI، وأيضا الدكتور عباس عبد المجيد وعدد من المتخصصين في القرآن الكريم. Brothers and sisters, and this is important for the parents as well as the youth. I'm proudly would like to announce that there will be a Quran competition contest, and this will be a nationwide Quran competition contest that the Muslim American Society Mass will present for the Muslim community all over the states. This will be a yearly contest, and the grand prize, there will be many prizes. It won't be one prize, there'll be many prizes. But the grand prize and the number one prize will be a prize that's worth $20,000. Say takbir. But again, you need to strive. It's not easy. It's a nationwide contest, and it's the Quran. So it's something that you'll get rewarded for as well as you'll get a prize with. And coordinating or looking and supervising this contest will be a Sheikh Amin Al-Ali from the ICCI Mosque, as well as Dr. Abbas Abdul Majid and other qualified people, inshallah, and qualified experts in the science and knowledge of the Quran of Tajweed, inshallah. So keep a lookout for this. Keep a lookout through the Mass website. You could look at massandikna.com in a few weeks for more information, or you could visit the local Mass office in Bridgeview, Illinois, for more information, inshallah. And I really, really encourage the parents, as well as the kids, to push their kids forward for this contest, inshallah, and compete in goodness, inshallah. Next up, I'd like to call to the stage the chairman of the Mass ICNA conference and convention for this year, Brother Hussein Al-Ata. Takbir. No, no, we need a louder one than that. Takbir. Okay, mashallah. I'd also like to call to the stage Brother Muhammad Al-Khashab. Brother Muhammad Al-Khashab is the president of Reach Media and ART America. He's also the founder and head of North America operation for ART and Iqra and other TV stations in the US and Canada, and he's been in this position since 1996. I'd like to get a big takbir for both of them, first of all. No, come on. Big takbir. Jazakallah khair. And this award will be presented from Brother Hussein Atta to Brother Muhammad Al-Khashab for the media award from this conference, inshallah.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الصلاة والسلام على خاتم الأنبياء سيدنا محمد عليه أفضل الصلاة والسلام. I'll talk in Arabic. Okay. يمكن أول مرة أتشرف بالحضور للمهرجان أو للكونفنشن. يعني شعوري مش قادر أعبر عنه. فإن شاء الله من النهاردة هيبقى لنا، حسيت إن إحنا عندنا تقصير كتير من الدور الإعلامي بالنسبة للمؤسسات الإسلامية وخصوصا إن شيكاغو. فإن شاء الله النهاردة هيبقى الكيك أوف داي لمشاركة إقرأ وقنوات الـ ERT وقنوات العربية إن شاء الله معاكم من النهاردة بإذن الله، هنكون معاكم. وبشكركم جميعا على الهدية الجميلة. السلام عليكم.
وأيضا يشرفنا كماس وإكنا كونفرنس أن نستضيفك إن شاء الله، جزاك الله خير، ويشرفنا قبولك هذه الأورد إن شاء الله، جزاك الله خير. Up next, inshallah, I'd like to call to the stage Brother Shihab al-Din. Brother Shihab al-Din is a representative from Qatar Airways, and he would like to present Brother Hussein Atta and the Mass Ikna Conference with a thank you letter. Let's put our hands together for Brother Shihab al-Din.
Assalamu alaikum, brother and sister. I'm the sales executive for Qatar Airways. I just want to take 2 minutes of your time. We fly from JFK, Washington DC, and Houston nonstop to Doha, and then we connect to 90 international destinations worldwide. And I don't know if you guys know, but we are the first Middle Eastern carrier who hold 5-star ranking. And there are only 6 airlines in the whole world who has 5-star ranking, and that really differentiate our service among other carriers. And the other thing is, nothing against Royal Jordanian. I know that a lot of people are flying to Oman, but I think only the name remains royal. But if you travel with us, you really feel the difference. And I want to present 2 economy class tickets to our network. Who should I? Okay. And we have a booth right outside this hall. If someone has any questions or any feedback, please visit us on the booth outside. Thank you.
Okay. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. On behalf of Mass ICNA Convention, I'd like to thank Brother Shihab al-Din, Qatar Airways, for their support. Of course, a convention like this and an event like this does and will need the support of our sponsorship, and one of us, Qatar Airways, we thank you again, and we look forward, inshallah, to have a good relationship with you. Jazakum Allah khair. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum. And I'd like to restate, inshallah, it's our pleasure as Mass Ikna, inshallah, to have Brother Shihab al-Din and Brother Muhammad al-Khashab, along all the other speakers and guests at this conference, inshallah. And before moving on to another main entertainment portion, I'd like to remind everybody that the Mass Ikna conference is not done. We have a full day with a full program tomorrow. Are you guys looking forward to that? We have a full day with a full program and a full entertainment again tomorrow that will be presented by AMP. Let me get a big takbir. Okay. And one also quick announcement before we move on. At the end of the entertainment, inshallah, if you made a pledge during the last session, if you made a pledge and you filled out the form, but you did not submit it or hand it over, inshallah do so. We'll have boxes outside, or we'll have the representatives, inshallah do so, and make sure you submit your pledge, fill out completely, and submit it, inshallah. Jazakum Allah khair. Up next, inshallah, are you ready? Who knows who we have up next? MashaAllah. I wasn't expecting that. Can we hear one more time? Who do we have up next? You know what? يعني سبحان الله, they're well known, they're well famous, they're beloved brothers to all of us, and mashallah, you know a lot about them. So without further ado, so we can hear our brothers, I'd like to put your hands together for Native Dean.